This is some milk with pepper, and this is liquid soap. The pepper are like germs or viruses. First, I dip my finger into the germs. Now you can see that my finger is dirty. Now I'll clean it with liquid soap. Wow! See, the germs are all running away. Now my finger is clean with little soap. That's why we should wash our hands with soap regularly.
First I will dip it on this. Then I will clean my soap with this soap. Then, see, now all the germs are gone.
Your fingers are clean? Okay, so what you should do?
That's why we need to always clean your hands.